Okay, the perfect place to tell you another one of my travel hacks. So I put my phone into one of these cases that has a string and a carabiner. I can carabine it to my purse so that way it's safe while I'm traveling. And then hidden behind my phone, I always keep 100 just in case. Inside here, I use my room key, maybe a credit card, but it's not my primary one, so in case it does get lost. But yeah, that's my travel hack for today.